Hello there, SkyGuyJedi here, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. This is episode 21, day 21 of spring in year one. What do we have tomorrow? Clear and sunny, I don't like to hear that. Oh, bad day today. And recipe, radish salad, nice. Hello, baby. Okay, so as promised, I am going to be planting the rest of the crops, or the other crops that I have, because I need money. Oh, we do have some green beans today, too, nice. I could deposit one in the in one of the bundles. All right, so I'm going to eat the bread, and I'm going to eat a couple of these spring onions real quick. Perfect. Now we're full. Now we're going to go into the mines full. The cauliflower is not gold. Maybe I should save it. No, there's no reason to save it. We could sell the cauliflower, and I have to deposit one of the green beans. You know what I'll do? I'm going to put it in this chest right here. So we can sell one of them, again, because money, money. And then come over here and pick that up. Off to the mines we go. Okay, let's make a quick stop to drop off this green bean real fast. Was it down below or up top? Yeah, I think it was up top. Yeah, cool. So we can drop that off. We just need a potato, kale, and a carrot. And we're done with that one. And we're not going to get that 5 cauliflower this time around. So unfortunately, I'm going to have to wait till next spring for that. Okay, we're going to take this leek with us just for some extra food. And yep, Linus is up here, so we have to say hi to him. Oh, he's not here. Oh, I thought he would, I thought he'd be there if I didn't see him over here, but maybe he's a little further down. Nope. I don't know where he is, but I'm glad that he's out and about today. All right, here we go. Finally, let's get past 15 and just go to a new floor. We got our slime killer on. Get that bug meat. Oh, yes. And a ladder. Okay, what we're really here for is this stuff. I mean, we're here to go down too, but we're here for all the goodies. I hate these things so much. Oh my goodness, I hate them. Holy cow. It took the pickaxe to finish them off. Okay, I never want to fight those guys again unless I have a better pickaxe or a better weapon. All I want to do is make it to 20 so we finally can stop coming back to 15. That's all I want to do. You know what? We do need to pick this up. So, I should probably get rid of the slime. Wait, what do you need to make a cherry bomb? No, I'm not wasting copper ore. Not this early in the game. No, thank you. Maybe I should have kept the sword, because this one is not doing it for me. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh, that's a book? Oh, we're getting that book. I don't care if I gotta eat all my stuff right now. We're gonna get that book. Okay, so let's eat some of these onions. We'll eat all the gold ones. No! Stay away! You vile creature. Ooh, that was 8. I got a critical. That helps. Okay, let's read this book. You learned things about fishing. It's good enough for me. What kind of things? Just things. All kinds of things. Okay, does this guy give us bug meat too? He does. Oh, and we get to go down. Oh my goodness, we might do it. These are one of the ones that occasionally will have a... Oh no, is this the long one? Oh, this is not the one I thought it was. Oh no. Alright, well we're gonna actually have to hit a lot of this stuff because there's no guarantee that you're gonna get a ladder in the middle over there, as I found out the hard way. I feel pretty good because we have 21 of the spring onions, plus there's some algae up top that I had gotten that I could run back to if I need it. Oh, we did it. Oh my goodness, finally. Oh no, the question is, do we want to get this? I think I have to, right? What do I want to give up? The amethyst or the coal? Again, coal is a resource I could get with wood. So that's renewable. I'll get that. Yeah, see, I wish I could go fishing here, but we can get that another time. Now, level 21, if I'm not mistaken, I can actually come here to mine for copper. I think this is a good copper mining level. Oh, an omnigeode. That could be anything. Could even be a boat. Those of you that like Family Guy will know that reference. All right, I'm going to give up the crab for the omnigeode. I think that's smart. Okay, let's keep going. We still have a little bit of time. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're getting out of here. We're starting to get tired. Let's get out of here then. Oh, I wonder if Linus is home yet. It's never a good day until I say hi to my buddy Linus. What's up, man? A warm rip. Okay, perfect. We already heard that saying before. Okay, let's go drop off the furthest away stuff first, which is this. We can put the geodes down. Put that down. Cool. Now let's come up here, grab some coal, and light this bad boy up. Boom. Oh, we still have so much copper ore, too. That's really good. I'm trying to think, should I actually switch out swords 1 to 3 or 2 to 5? I think I'm going to go with the sword, to be honest with you. I think the sword is a better thing for me to get. And also these clams, yeah, they're getting sold. I feel like these are part of that bundle. Actually, we can check. Here we go, crab pot. Yep, clams, oysters, mussels. Okay, I'm going to keep that in my inventory so we can drop it off next time. Level 3 mining, nice. We can make a miner's treat. Got the recycling machine. That can come in handy for, I think, refined quartz, if I'm not mistaken. And we do have enough. Yes. Okay. So next episode, we're going to be upgrading our bag. That's going to do it for me. Until next time, SkyGuyJedi out. May the Force be with you all.